Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're in Costco. We're seeing what's new and what's on sale. And if you like these videos, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new and let's go
shopping.
First thing I'm seeing are these button-down cozy tops from 32 degrees. They have that smaller collar. It's a full button, has that scoop in the middle, the two pockets. Also some coverage in the back with the seam detailing going across. In the purple, mint, and white, and they're $12.99. New pieces from Izod. So these have an elastic waistband. They're soft. They have the built-in shorts with the side pocket. That's what they look like on. It's a stretch. It's pleated in the back with UPF 30. Moisture wicking and quick dry in the blue. Also in the gray, and they're $14.99. Right next to it, it says it's a sleeveless top. Has that mock neck with the zip. Stretchy. That's what it looks like from the back. So you do have coverage in the black, also in the white and blue floral, and they're $12.99. New Adidas fleece pants for women. So these have an elastic waistband. They have the embroidered logo, straight leg bottom, and then that's what they look like on the inside. They have this really pretty, like, light blue gray color. It's called dish gray. They also have a mauve and black, and they're $19.99. Also new straight leg pant from Mondetta. So these have an elastic waistband. It's straight, it's a herringbone print, and then that's what it looks like on the inside. So it is that brushed kind of fleece material. So they look like from the back with no pockets. Does have that seam detail, and then through the front. In this brown, also comes in blue and gray, and they're $12.99. The well-worn cargo pants are on sale until the 10th. So these have a button zip side pocket, that cargo pocket through the leg. That's what the material looks like on the inside. These are really nice and stretchy. They have the belt loops and then pockets in the back. And then that's what they look like on from the front. It's a 31-inch inseam. And they're down to $14.99, regularly $17.99. It also comes in that camel, the olive, and black. New color in the corduroy wide leg pant. I think I saw these the last time was back when I was in California. So now we have them in Florida. These do have a stretch, the button, zip. They're mid-rise, 98% cotton, 2% spandex. In the blue, I love this with like a burgundy top. They also have olive and camel, and they're $19.99. New buffalo hooded sweatshirts, and they're on sale until the 17th. So these have a soft fleece, like that soft material on the outside. Has a relaxed fit side pocket, ribbed bottom with the ribbed wrist. Longer length through the back. In the beige, there's also brown, there's burgundy and black, down to $12.99, regularly $16.99. Also new Danskin scuba pant. These have an elastic waistband, drawstring, the side pocket, the banded bottom. They're soft on the inside. You could do the sweatshirt I just showed with these pants and that brown. They also come in green and black, and they're $13.99. We're in Florida, so we have new summer stuff, but this is a like rash guard. It has UPF 50, so it looks like from the back, in the white with the palm, the black palm leaves, has a little logo on the side, and they're $14.99. New Pacific Trail long sleeve tops. These have a smaller collar, full button. It's a windbreaker material. That's what it looks like on from the front, and then you do have coverage in the back. In this like pretty sorbet orange, there's blue, mauve, and they're $14.99. New Adidas men's graphic tees. So these have a crew neckline. They have the stripe on the shoulder, relaxed fit, and then it does have coverage in the back. These are pretty stretchy. It's what the logo looks like in the red, blue, and black. And they're $13.99. I had one of these like a couple years ago, and my middle daughter wound up taking it for me and like wearing it until it was like a rag. So I'm looking for a small, but it's a really good price. Men's Tommy Bahama pajamas are on sale until the 17th. So these have the waffle top with the jogger bottom, In this blue with the gray, there's light gray with the navy, and they're down to $12.99, regularly $19.99. New Adidas sets for men. So the sweatshirt has a hood. It's a soft fleece. Has this front zippered pocket with the logo. Relaxed fit, the banded bottom. Oh, they show what it looks like on. Usually they don't with the Adidas. So that's what it looks like on from the front. And then in the back. In the green with the black, they also have blue with black and gray. The hoodie is $19.99. They also have the matching sweatpants. So these have a same soft fleece, elastic waistband. They're the jogger style. That's what they look like on. The ankle has a zipper so you can do a little bit of a straight leg. In all of the colors, the gray, green, and navy, and they're $19.99. Final few days for the Colorado shirt deal for men. So these have a smaller collar. It's a full button. It's a thicker flannel material with the two flat pockets. That's what it looks like from the back and front. In this red plaid, there's navy, the black and gray down to $12.99, regularly $15.99. New two-pack of long-sleeve shirts for men. These are moisture-wicking, classic fit, stretch, long-sleeve. In the dark gray, light gray, there's also green with a gray-green, and then two blues for $17.99. New Disney advent calendars, and they're also on sale, so they have Star Wars. Looks like they might have food because there's ingredients. Four collectibles and assorted candy. And then the Disney princesses. And they're down to $22.99, regularly $28.99. That's going to be until January 5th. You got some time, but they might sell out. New holiday gift set. So they have this little charcuterie board. It says two gifts in one. And that's $19.99. It's called the Holiday Host Serving Set. They also have this new one. This one comes in a wood box. It's the Gourmet Charcuterie Gift Box, $49.99. They have this brown and then also the white with the silver. New chocolate set, individually wrapped. There's nine of them from Jen Lena. These are $21.99. Also this new rustic and refined gift basket. This one's $29.99. It's from Fisher and Wayser's, the main brand. It's everything. And then also new gift basket. This one's from Design Pack. They have the, it's like a felt basket, cookie, there's stick candy, looks like chocolate covered something. And then the ribbons, blender chocolate. And then they also have this red option and then the candy cane, and these are $25.99. These flew off the shelves because I was here recently and they weren't here, and now they're like almost all gone. So these are $9.99. Comes with the two chocolates, looks like some little candies, and the bowl. And they have white, and then it looks like some red. Somebody opened that one so you could see what's inside. And then also new is this tower set, because so these are all tins. There's one, two, three, four of them. That's everything included. And these are $29.99. They have that green and white, and then also the silver. And this set is $19.99. It's called the Wine and Country Metal Embossed Basket. We have a red tin and then also the silver one. This is a nice size. This one's $35.99. So it comes with the straw basket. Cookies, candy, chocolate. And I like these to give to teachers because you could do your gift cards and just break them up. But these are from Design Pack. You get four travel mugs with the stuff for $23.99. Also have the Dyson Airwrap. For the first time I'm ever seeing it in a Costco. This one has the smoothing dryer, air wrap barrel, the half inch barrel, the brush, the diffuser, a soft brush, and a firm brush, and the little case. These are $579.99. And the little card, you have to bring it to someone to get it. I don't know if that's a good deal. We have some more new decorative pillows. Look, the little snowman. We saw some of these last week. And then the little peppermint. These are $9.99. We saw the dog, the tree on the sled. These glass mugs are also on sale. You get the 4-pack down to $15.99, regularly $19.99. It's double wall glass with a handle, and they're 13.5 ounces. Disney Holiday Village ice skating rink is on sale. This is until the 20th. So that's the whole set. Down to $9.99, regularly $129.99. I always like to look at the cards that are left. So somebody was getting the little snowman, two of those squishmallows. They have Ritz crackers, tomatoes, the garbage cans. I've never showed you guys the garbage cans. They were also getting the Grinch cookie jar. I got that last time. They have two of the hair things. I didn't see those. New 8-piece wine glass. This is from the brand Sensa. You get 4 12.3 4 22.3. That's what they look like, and they're $49.99. also on sale is the 4-pack of the seasonal candles. This one has the apple, pumpkin, sapphire, cashmere, and the mistletoe frost, and those are on sale for $15.99, regularly $19.99. That's until November 19th. The two Benko box sets are down to $14.97, so you get a green and blue, or they have a purple with that teal. I think these were regular like $25 for the 2-pack. It says they're dishwasher tray safe, and then also microwavable food trays. 50-pack of hangers is also on sale, $9.99. Those are the black velvet, and I think they have white online. Also on sale is the Sealy Queen Airbed with headboard, $9.99. Regularly $129.99. The headboard looks like, and removable duvet. Christmas sweater blankets I shared with you are on sale until December 1st. So $19.99 down to $14.99. They have a little bit of a shimmer in the gray. There's a burgundy and then a green. And the center compartment also can hold your utensils. New holiday mug set. So you get 4 mugs. They're $9.99. They all have their own little print. So there's the trees, the house, the gingerbread, and then Merry Christmas at the top. Also new Benko. These are glass 2-packs, a little bigger. That's what it looks like. There's like a purple and gray, and the two are going to be $24.99. Also new cozy wedge pillow. This one is a soft Sherpa fleece. That's what it looks like. It has a little side pocket. Only saying beige, and they're $21.99. Also new Orvis Cozy Throws. These are 60 by 70. They're $17.99. They have the white plaid. There's also this blue. There's a red and white print. And they're $17.99. It says they're machine washable. New corduroy comforter set. So they are king size, 3 pieces. That's what it looks like. Has that Sherpa on the inside. $59.99. Comes with 2 shams. Also comes in the burgundy, green, and navy. And it looks like they also have queen, and they are available online. So they're $59.99 for the king. I don't see the price for the queen. Also new extra large kitchen runners. It's like a rubbered material with that foam and 2 floral prints. They also have that gray plaid, and they're $17.99. they're 20 by 60. Also new plush throws. So these are 60 by 70. They have this black Sherpa with the faux fur. There's also an ivory and the gray and white check. Those are $13.99. And the fry throws, these are really nice. I bought these for my daughters, I think, maybe last year. We wound up donating them when we moved because they are heavy. And they have a bunch of colors, and they do mark these down, really. Like, they're $34.99, $24.99. I'm pretty sure that's what I paid. That's until the 17th. They're 60 by 70. I got the one in gray. Bone China 40-piece set, Mikasa, down to $79.99, regularly $99.99. That's until the 17th. They have this new Squishmallow ornament set, and they're on sale until the 20th. So there's 10 ornaments. They're so cute. And they're down to $19.99, regularly $26.99. They have this year's digital meat thermometer. So these are pretty cool gifts. You can check the when your meat is at to your liking with your phone with these little like sticks, and you get two of them. They're $9.99. These are from Chef IQ. I can't remember the brand they had before, but I know it was different. Lots of new toys, so they have these activity sets. They're $12.99. Lisa, Frank, the princesses. There's a Paw Patrol and Gabby's. So that's what it looks like. There's a, it looks like there's puzzles. There's a notebook, some pens, a sticker pad. And then crayons. Rock moisturizers on sale until the 17th. You get 2.5 ounces, SPF 30. It says there's hyaluronic acid regularly, $44.99, on sale for $29.99. The Surfactant eye cream is also on sale. This is until the 17th. So there's 2 1-ounce or 1 1-ounce and then 1 2.25 down to $29.99 regularly, $39.99. The brushes are on sale already. I knew that price was like a little crazy, but these are on sale until the 17th. You get 6 pieces down to $18.99, regularly $28.99. That's until the 17th. The makeup's also on sale, so you get a lip liner, lipstick, and gloss. This brand is really good. In the mauve, they also have a pinky nude down to $19.99, regularly $24.99. That's also until the 17th. The goat milk hand cream set's also on sale until the 17th. These are good for little stocking stuffers. If you have to make gifts, you can break them up. Down to $7.99, regularly $11.99. I've gone over these scents before. But then the hemp's also another good one to break up. And you get 6 for $9.97. They have original, triple moisture, and then the pineapple. I think I'm going to get this one today because this was regularly $20. They might move it back up. I mean, it looks like they have a good amount, but these are the Sol de Janeiro dupes down to $14.97. And the two-pack of the body washes are down to $9.97. This is a really good buy. So $5 each, and they're 25.4 ounces each. And it's both of those same kind of dupe scents. Also seeing new peppermint soap. So you get 6 bars. They're 5 ounces each from Dr. Bronner's. All-in-one hemp peppermint pure castle bar soap, and they're $22.99. This hair serum is down to $14.97. Maybe I should get this. My hair looks terrible lately, but it says in as little as 6 weeks. I wonder what's in it. The Monday shampoo conditioner down to $12.97 for the two big size. They're 30 ounces each. So it's really good, 6 a piece. And this Nexus is down to $19.97. I should get this too. So $10 a bottle, they're 32 ounces. Shea Moisture's on sale until the 17th. So they have the conditioner and the coconut. And the shampoo is also on sale on that coconut scent. And then also the Pantene's on sale. The Botanicals Jasmine Citrus down to $9.99, regularly $12.99 for the conditioner and the shampoo. This is the sulfate free. And then the Pumpkin Chai Latte Cleansing Balm's also on sale already. This is the first time I saw this was when I was in California, and they're down to $19.99, regularly $24.99. But I'm going to end the video. Thank you so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.